over the restraining line. Keegan Ball, the big man, 77 points on the season. Inside, Chase Scanlon's open and he scores. That one just sneaks through Bouquet. He fell back and thought he would have sat on it, but he's had multiple looks. The Warriors now out shooting Saskatchewan 9-8 in this quarter, and Scanlon double it up. He's got his second. Block Matthews will walk it towards the middle. Reese Dutch, two-time NLL champ, towards the crease and he scores. Reese Dutch goes airborne for his first in a rush jersey.
Where upstairs on Bouquet, every shot, all the 13 so far have been down low or to the midsection.
Robert Church bounces one home with 33 seconds left to go in quarter number one. Steer the ship on the power play. Robert Church is in tight. Matthews, little back pedal. Keenan sets a pick. Church up top and he scores. Double it up. Pound your chest, Saskatchewan. Robert Church has his second. Adam Charlin Beatty's had a couple of good looks in that opening quarter. 17 goals on the season. He'll drive out in front. Martel's there and he scores. Ryan Martel has his 14th of the season. The opportunity. Now they'll run it up themselves. Bowering, man on the far side. Shot goes wide. Quick stick scores. Reed Bowering taps one home. And it's 4-3 Vancouver. Church is up top. Matthews is on his right. Church will backpedal. Mark Matthews now. Down low crease. Lindner quick stick scores. Tie ball game. Dan Lindner on the power play has his 19th of the season. And Jared Smith now had to be careful with the back end, but the ref lets him play. And so Boudreaux runs it up. 3-on-2. Matthews short side scores. The mailman paints the top corner green. And Saskatchewan up 5-4. 5-on-5. Ryan Keenan a dozen to shoot. Down for Reese Dutch. Up top, Ryan Keenan, bouncer scores! Ryan Keenan goes low on Aaron Bold, who needs a power play. Warriors 4-2 in the second quarter. Ryan Keenan now has Mark Matthews on the wheel and he scores! Mark Matthews top shelf for Grandma keeps the good stuff and Saskatchewan's up by a field goal.
Matthews having a vintage night
on the turf.
Minsky has lost his stick. I don't know if Matthews recognized that.
Flipped up for Charbonneau. He's on a break. Charbonneau scores! Vancouver gets one back in the last minute of quarter number two. It's rebound. Pops out in front. Ball doesn't get the quick stick. Charlin Beattie's over to Killen and he scores! Makes no mistake this time. Kyle Killen cuts the lead in half. He's at the end of his shift. Maybe a little out of gas, but he's got some help. Barnabas in tight. Scanlon's caught on defense. Barnabas scores! The bouncer from Barney in Saskatchewan. Back up by two.
He had it his own net.
Clark Walter up for Mark Matthews. Walter over to Matthews and he scores. Mark Matthews has got the hat trick and Saskatchewan up by three.
Not something we've been able to say a whole lot this year as Matthews has been happy being the mailman, the distributor.
Matthews, he'll drive. Walter sets the pick. Ball comes back up for Dutch. Spin move over to Robert Church. Short side scores. Throw those hats. Robert Church has his third of the game. Austin Matronic on the roll. The Harvard product got stopped. Church has it back. Over to Walter and he scores. Sparky snipes and Saskatchewan's up by five. Look, but they've been out there for a while and Bowering might stay in play here. On the run, Killen scores. Kyle Killen cuts the lead back down to four.
Blitz. He's looking great tonight.
Evans in tight. Lowen's there and he scores. Vancouver puts the pressure on.
But there's an unforced error there by the rush. That's a big mistake there.
Pass back in tight. Martell's off the crossbar somehow. That doesn't cross the line. Keegan Ball to the middle. Flip for Killen. Hot stick scores. Kyle Killen makes it a two-goal game. Third quarter number four. Killen back up top. He's got his hat trick. Looking for four. Short side. Won't go. Behind the net. Dunk attempt. Scores. Down to a one-goal game in Sastel Center. Freeze. Now Keegan Ball with it. 10 on the shot clock. Flip for Killen. Ball's way up top. Killen inside. Scores. Tie ball game. Riley Lowen has us back to level ground with about 19 left to play.
This has been Ryan Dilts' best game of the year. He was hurt for a little bit, not happy with his own performance. He's been all over tonight, scooping Lucy's everywhere, having himself a game.
Mark Matthews to Church, wide open in the slot, scores! End it, send the kids to bed. Robert Church wins it in all!